Well, that's an icebreaker.
Usually it's not your partner that hits you, I suppose.
He's in trouble.